Thank you for joining me on how to schedule an appointment with either an instructor or a tutor. You'll need to log into the SMC GPS screen, and under your success network, you'll see your connections. Again, my example has several connections to campus, but on your screen, you'll see only your connections. You're going to scroll down to either the tutor or the instructor. And next to their name, there's three dots to the right-hand side. You're going to click on those dots. As you see, they have schedule here. If you see schedule, that means this instructor or person has availability to schedule an appointment with them. So you would click on schedule. You would then click on whatever information is here related to why you're scheduling the appointment, and then hit continue. Once you're there, you'll be able to see all the available appointment timeframes that are available to select and the dates and times that are available. So I want to make an appointment for August 4th at 9:30 a.m. and I'll hit continue. I want to choose a location, and at this moment, I can either do it Zoom or on the phone. I can also add the course I want to actually talk to them about, as well as give information. I just said that I want to talk about my paper, and then I can confirm the appointment, or I can also change the visit right here and now. I'm going to confirm the appointment. Once I've confirmed it, at this moment, you can make changes to the appointment. You can return to the main screen, which will be your success network, or you can view all upcoming appointments that you have. If you make a change to the appointment, this is where you can immediately cancel the appointment if you needed to, where it says cancel appointment. If you've already made your appointment and everything is fine, that's totally fine. But if you do down the road realize that you do need to cancel your appointment, you can go back to your success network. On the toolbar, go to upcoming. And now you'll see the appointment with Department Chair Elisa Myers. You will then click on the dots next to it and hit cancel appointment. And this is where you'll be able to enter information of why you're canceling it. And then you can cancel the appointment. And now you'll see that it's no longer on your upcoming documents. That's the quick and easy way to schedule an appointment. You can also go back to your success network. And if you have ties to tutoring programs, you can scroll down and schedule an appointment with a tutor, as well as possibly see connections to a tutor on your physical courses. Depending upon your course you're taking, you might have an option to schedule an appointment here with a tutor. If you have any questions or concerns, reach out to us at gps@smc.edu or check out our website at smc.edu/GPS for more information. Have a great day.